I'm Jaspreet Gill, a postgraduate in English and education, having taught in schools and an education college for more than a decade. I decided to venture into career counseling on the recommendation of Colonel Mohanty, a very close family friend who too was has been mentored by Dr. Chinu, and he had counseled my son. This was way back in November, and ever since I had been waiting for a call from him to tell me that Dr. Chinu is starting an online class. So finally it happened. Thank you so much, Chinu ma'am, for the opportunity. So as far as the course is concerned, it is a very comprehensive, well-organized, I would say, systematic, scientific and practical program, which gave us an inbuilt knowledge that every course does. But here we had hands-on experience. What made this training very amazing was that each of us was both a client and the counselor in making. And the best is yet to come, I think, once we start counseling one another. Ma'am, then the content that we take away from here is not only taught to us, it is drilled into us through perpetual reinforcement, recapitulation. And for that, I think we need to thank Ambika ma'am, who's been constantly, telling us to batao apne takeaways. Fir ma'am, all the analogies given, the exercises, the activities conducted, made the transition from, I would say, the unconscious incompetence to the unconscious competence a cakewalk. And that we owe to the methodology of the training, which was through experiential learning, which is the very basis of this course. Dr. Chinu, the brain behind Feeling Minds, is not only highly qualified, but she also has the ability to pass on her knowledge and experience with precision and alacrity. There is absolutely no candidate who has not understood anything. If there is ever a problem, we can always fall back. And she's always there to help us out. She, besides being a very meticulous facilitator and guide, she's also an incredible and smooth storyteller. I'm always hooked to her narrative. She uses to drive home almost every tedious concept that we've come across. Aaj bhi wo moofli wala was out of the box. I strongly recommend Feeling Minds for everyone wanting to explore any course, and be it counseling, parenting, or relationship. You cannot find such a congenial environment to learn. Here, one is not merely given piles of notes and theoretical knowledge. Rather, we are chiseled into being fine counselors through practice and repractice, and also taught how to reach out to people and be a good entrepreneur, which was the takeaway today. 2 weeks fruitfully spent. And I would also like to thank, besides Dr. Chinu, I would also like to thank all the mentors, be it Ambika ma'am, Colonel Jaswant, Colonel Sajan, and Nidhi ma'am, and Ashish sir, who joined us today. It was remarkable. Now, my takeaways from the whole course is going to be that I will now don the robe of a certified counselor, and I'll become a member of the family, ever-growing family of Feeling Minds. And I would recommend it to anybody that you come under their wings and they will become the wind beneath your wings. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.